MSF has been using antiretrovirals to treat patients living with HIV/AIDS in the district of Chiradzulu for over 10 years. The teams have gradually set up a program able to screen and treat patients throughout the district and are now preparing to hand over most of these activities to the Ministry of Health. But before they do, the teams want to evaluate the impact of their action by measuring the incidence of the disease.
Incidence means the number of new cases in a given period. In other words, determining if those who test positive have been positive for, say, 10 years, or if they've become positive in the past 6 months. There are new tests that have just come out and that are still in development, and MSF, through its epidemiology research center Epicentre, wants to participate in this development and is trying for the first time to quantify transmission. Has transmission decreased or is it still at a peak?
...7,200 participants were randomly selected for the survey, which had questions on disease, prevention and treatment. The participants were then tested. The first test screens for the HIV virus. The second assesses the conditions of those who are HIV positive and the impact of their treatments. And the third test establishes how long the individual has been HIV positive.
What's new is the size and scope of the survey, using incidence rates and having access to extremely precise data on HIV from the actual population rather than from patient cohorts and health centres. It means we have a real population-based survey on HIV.
Thousands of data are being collected and analysed. They will give us an accurate picture of the status of HIV 12 years after the advent of the first treatments.